people in Jaipur on Monday vandalized movie theaters against Panipat, the film which was released on Friday alleging distortion of history. They have claimed the movie portrays Maharaja Surajmal in the wrong light. As per the film, Maratha warrior Sadashiv Rao Bhau, a character played by Arjun Kapoor, asked Maharaja Surajmal for help to defeat the Afghans, but he demanded the Agra fort in return. As his demand remained unfulfilled, he refused to help Sadashiv. The film is based on the third battle of Panipat fought between Marathas and Afghan King Ahmad Shah Abdali in 1761. INS report.